all the numbers that have only two factors, that is 1 and itself, are known as prime numbers. To find the prime numbers, we use the sieve of erythrosynthase. Now, let's take numbers from 2 to 50 out here. Why did I start with 2? I will explain that to you a little later on. Now that we have actually started off with 2, let's encircle 2. And now, let's find all the multiples of 2 that exist in this particular number that we have taken. 4 is a multiple of 2, 6 is a multiple of 2, 8, 10, and so on. All of these are multiples of 2. And we also know that 4 is not a prime number because 4 has got 3 factors. And like we already told you, prime numbers should have only 2 factors. 4 has got 3 factors because 4 can be written as 4 times 1 and can also be written as 2 times 2, which effectively means there are 3 unique numbers that are there, which is 1, 4 and 2, which is 3 factors of 4. And therefore, 4 is not a prime number. Similarly, any multiple of 2 cannot be a prime number. Therefore, we strike out or score out all the other multiples of 2. Now, what's left after 2 is going to be 3. So now, let's circle 3. And we will go ahead and take all the multiples of 3. And just like what we did for 2, let's score out all the multiples of 3 as well. If you've already scored out a multiple of 2, does not matter. You will score out the other numbers. What I was talking to you about was 6. 6 was already scored off by 2, but 3 will also score that 6 off. There is a special name to this particular number 6 when you're scoring it out twice. We will get to that at a later part in this particular chapter. But score out the numbers that you've not already scored off before. And now, when you do this, you see that the next number that is left out, which I can encircle, is going to be 5. Now, I go ahead and score off the non-scored out numbers of multiples of 5. I continue to do this. Then, all the numbers that are left out there, which I can encircle right now, is what we call as prime numbers.
To keep learning with such engaging videos, download BYJU’S, the learning app, today.